cell phone. As respect to our musicians, thank you so much. And before we begin our concert, we will start with a prayer. So, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Loving God, we thank you for allowing us to gather here tonight as these students share the gifts of their musical talents given to them by you. During this time of the school year, we often give in to complaining about the stress of school, college decisions, finances, looking for summer jobs, worrying about next year.
Focus our minds and hearts instead on savoring this moment, celebrating this last performance with our seniors, feeling grateful for our families, recognizing how much these students have grown and achieved together, appreciating the beauty of springtime and music and collaboration and friendship. We humbly ask you, Lord, to be with us and stay with us always. Shine your light on our paths and walk alongside us as our journeys continue. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
I
being here. This is our string orchestra, as you can see, obviously. This group is made up of freshmen through seniors, and we have so many levels of different abilities and experience here, and it's a wonderful privilege to be able to try to select music that is going to appeal and be accessible to everybody, and I think you're going to be pleased with what you hear tonight. Our next piece is called Voices in the Shadows. It's by my favorite modern composer for string orchestras, for school orchestras, Brian Balmages. I love him so much, he's on the program twice tonight. But I do want to share with you one little piece of information that is going to make this more interesting for you to listen to hear what's happening in this piece. Voices in the Shadows, here's a little piece of information from the composer. I have always been intrigued with the idea of voices that seemingly come from nowhere. This overlaps with moments when I think I hear something that cannot identify where, what, who, or even how. Voices in the Shadows explores the idea of a single pitch, G, that sounds for the entire work. The note G is literally sustained from the first note until the final release and takes on various roles throughout. At times, it is the focus of the work. At other moments, it's obscured in a series of complex harmonies. However, even in those cases, it still plays a vital harmonic role. For those of you with music theory knowledge in the audience, you'll appreciate the piece takes us through the following tonalities: G minor, G major, C major, G major, B flat major, back to C major. Obviously, G is common to all of those tonalities and enables the sound, the note, to sound throughout, even when the harmonies are altered and shifted. So next we'll play for you Voices in the Shadows, and then we're going to play two pieces that are different dance forms. The first is a tango, which will feature our junior principal cellist, Sebastian Colesman. And then we'll play a bossa nova piece for you called Bossa Azul, featuring Julia Thorne, Lexa Thompson, Connor Martin, and Angela Serwa Marfo. So I hope you enjoy the next three pieces. Thank you.
Thank you.
met Tango to a bossa nova, but the one problem, I forgot to bring a drummer. Do we have any drummers in the audience? Ladies and gentlemen, is there any? Right up there, you sir? You sir, yes. Did you bring your sticks?
No.
Fantastic. Please, could you come and play with us? Advanced Jazz Ensemble in the class of 2017, Mr. Grant Moeller. Thank you. Thank you. thank goodness. All our seniors to come forward, please, to the front of the stage, and the juniors who are going to deliver their tributes, please come on up as well. So we have five seniors. Let's give them a hand as they awkwardly make their way forward.
Playing alongside Liz Davis Orchestra. She's been a talented organized section leader this year and has always been as kind as she is helpful to everyone she can. Liz will be attending the University of Portland to study nursing.
Torrin's lasting effect on orchestra will not be forgotten. He was always funny and smart, finding ways to make everyone feel better. Torrin, thank you on behalf of all of us. Your presence has been so great to have. Although we love blaming all of our mistakes on you, it truly adds to the value of this group. Torrin will be performing a double major with a BA in Music and International Business at Butler University.
Min has been playing in the orchestra as an international student from South Korea. He plays violin and is really talented, even though he chose to sit in the back all 4 years. Gunghee has been a great character in orchestra with his amazing sense of humor that would be missed. He'll be attending the University of Washington for International Business.
For her first student 2 years before joining Cantabels for her junior year. This year she has returned while still singing in Cantabels. She has contributed so much to the musicals and plays and will be missed by everyone in music and theater. Nora, you add so much to our orchestra and we hope that you will have a great time at NYU studying acting.
Your impact to this classroom is indescribable. The amount of love you have shown to your classmates is more than enough. Thank you. No, thank you for being you. We will truly miss your endless acts of humor and kindness. The things you have done for us will never be forgotten. Have a great time in college, because a guy like you deserves it. Luke will be attending the University of Wyoming on an ROTC scholarship studying history and advanced education.
Please, wonderful seniors. Hey, Ms. Wirtz. Oh, geez. I've known Ms. Wirtz since I was in kindergarten, I believe. I love Ms. Wirtz. She's an amazing teacher.
She's the best ever.
For the seniors, we'd like to thank you so much. It was part of the fun.
This year we came back at it swinging, and we're so happy to be able to perform this for you today. So we'll close our concert with Beethoven. This is the Allegro from Beethoven's Fifth Symphony. Thank you. have about a 5-minute chance. You stretch your legs, don't leave. We just have to reset the stage just a little bit for the concert band, and then we'll continue our program. Thank you again so much.
Hey, let's give it up to the String Orchestra. Okay, let's give it up to Advanced Brass Ensemble.
Thank you. For those of you who do not know, for 12 years we were an all-girls concert band. Boys were allowed to be in jazz band, but you're separate. But 3 years ago we became co-ed, and I am presenting our first graduating senior boys. Noah Brown is going to Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University doing Air Force ROTC. And Ted Eifler is going to the University of Wyoming.
Traditional to get Mr. Sauer a senior gift, and so I picked these up on the way here. Mr. Sauer. Thank you. Thanks so much, that was really nice. For our last piece, how many of you are Guardians of the Galaxy fans? Yeah, I think the sequel's coming out in a week, I think, is it right? Or am I way off? Yeah, but when does it happen? Oh, so not, okay, so there's some time, but anyway. Really enjoyed the soundtrack to this movie, and please feel free to get up and dance during these numbers. I'm serious, it's so fun. So thank you so much. Awesome concert. Thank you so much for being here, and we'll go ahead and end with Guardians of the Galaxy.